We'll see if Moraes can really exploit some of his Brazilian jiu-jitsu training here.
He's on one leg and one hand.
Oh,
there.
That was smart.
Now, here we go.
Oh, he's on his back. This is going to be the end. He's in deep on that choke.
It's out.
Done.
He's tapped and it's over. And then goes chasing Moraes. Flying knee catches Moraes.
Did you see that escape, Steve? As Bothrov tried to jump into the guillotine, Moraes jumped up too to avoid Bothrov being able to wrap his legs around it. He immediately shoots right up to the top of the ladder. Nice takedown by Moraes.
But he's taking punishment, although they're glancing blows. So many of these punches landing flush on the face. And there's the possible RNC. He's right underneath. There's 16 seconds left in the round.
It's deep. That's deep.
Chance go up for Yustakrel again, a driving takedown attempt here from Moraes. Gets it down, goes to a submission attempt from Adriano Moraes. Referee Olivia goes right on top of the action. Have a look at this.
Oh.
Oh my word. Have a look at this.
The body is not supposed to bend that way.
What pain may Yustakrel be in? His face isn't showing it. The flexibility of the champion. The suplex here. Oh, how about this from Moraes?
Beautiful dive there, rolled right into the leg lock. That's a knee bar. He's trying to go under the armpit now. That's tight, but Jay has got to push. He's got to push. Use that other leg. Use the left leg to graze him.
He throws the hook, and Moraes takes him down.
Punches of the fight so far as Akhmedov gets the takedown this time. Let's see what he can do with it.
Wrenching takedown from the champion, but Moraes back to his feet. He wants a takedown now. How the pendulum swings in a minute.
Takedowns, avoid the punches, slide in for your double leg, and secure position. Beautiful transition by Moraes.
For the briefest of moments, Moraes had full mount. Akhmedov then turning out of it, but gorgeous transition.
Now Adriano is trying to attempt. He's got that one leg hooked. He's trying to slide into the back. He pops that leg out.
Moraes nearly out the back door, and he is.
Beautiful transition by Adriano Moraes.
So quick on the ground, aren't they?
Wolf just moved extremely well.
Suzuki's just going to work that thigh while he sits down there and figures out what he wants to do.
Oh, and a nice switch.
Within the blink of an eye, wasn't it? Hammering to the ring post there. They're well padded. But
Look at it. And that's a beautiful reversal by Rambo. And another great reverse. It's because that other guy just senses an inch of your weight going somewhere, and you get thrown, you get submitted. Oh, what a beautiful fireman's carry. I looked back in on that head and arm attempt.
3.5 minutes left in this contest then.
Oh, this is it. This is that head and arm triangle choke. Oh, you saw there. He almost thought about tapping. It's closed. There it is. It's
there
over.
It is.
This is the man that's going to be fighting for the title against Jay Hay and Stockwheel.
King Ed goes turtle shell. Can Moraes get the hooks in? He's working for them. He's going to try and stretch him out. He's going to try and flatten him out. He's going to try and go for a rear naked choke.
He's got to defend the left arm. He's got to defend that left arm. He's got 30 seconds as long as he controls that left arm. Look, look at Moraes trying to sneak it under the chin.
Moraes closes the figure four around the body. That's going to affect the breathing. Here comes Moraes. King Ed in trouble. In trouble. In trouble.
After getting wobbled three times in this opening round. Here's a possible, what is that? There could be a choke here. Looks like he might have a Dars choke. It looked like it might be an anaconda.
The arm's in there. Not much movement from
Takeru.
He taps out. Oh, he's come from behind, hasn't he? With the technique that we all knew he had, and you can see from the mess on his face.